profile of the company IndiaFirst Life Insurance Company is a life insurance company in India. It is a joint venture between two of India's public sector banks, Bank of Baroda 44% and Andhra Bank 30%, and UK's financial and investment company Legal & General 26%. It was incorporated in November 2009. It has its headquarters in Mumbai. IndiaFirst Life made more than 2 billion rupees in turnover in just 4.5 months since the insurance company became operational. IndiaFirst Life Insurance Company is headquartered in Mumbai. The company is headed by the MD and CEO Muzar M. Vishaka. Products. IndiaFirst Life Insurance sells insurance plans, including life insurance, investment funds, and group policies. The company's product range covers protection, term insurance, savings, education, and retirement. It has a range of group insurance products in forms of credit, life, term and employee liability. It launched an unique micro-insurance plan, Insurance Carta, targeted at those in the informal sector and agricultural laborers with seasonal incomes. This micro-insurance plan will be distributed exclusively through the 2.4 lakh common service centers. Topic: Business model. IndiaFirst Life Insurance follows the bancassurance bank insurance model, using the existing customer base of the promoter banks. It has over 4,800 promoter bank branches, in 1,000 cities and towns in India. As of December 2011, the company has 1,600 plus employees.